is a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it. Amazing landscape.
On it. I'm fine, by the way.
Here we go. Okay.
Yep. Still here.
Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless. Launched his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention.
Looking.
thing. Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No, not really.
Oil the hay, slow down.
Well, look at this. Hoi Salar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
That wall looks fragile.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Salar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Fraser, the gate?
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up! Okay, we're clear. Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done.
Right.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised as all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
There we go.
Made it.
Stop.
A sob. Oh. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you. Enough of this!
Let's make this quick.
Oh, you're good!
We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car round?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
Careful.
Always. Right.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.